fixed my first clock, I believe I was 11. Took it all apart, parts went everywhere.
How did you know to put it back together? I mean, that's a lot of parts.
It is, I didn't.
Do you design these patterns?
I do. I love sketching out and designing spoke patterns. As far as I know, I'm the only one that's ever done that to a clock gear. My clocks are hopefully something that will be around for a couple hundred years.